and in normal times, we're hospitals are delivering care in what we call the conventional care section of this chart. You'll see that the space is usually what we'd expect, single rooms with single beds, double rooms or group rooms with appropriate number of beds, ICUs with patients in one bay, emergency departments who aren't boarding and keeping patients who really need ICU care longer than normal. Staff used in this sort of usual complement of staff that you'd expect in each unit, supplies that are readily available and that are available not just on the nursing floor or the medical ward, but also in the warehouses of each hospital.